Flores. And that's a two-pointer for Shaq Imperial to regain the lead for Iloilo.